friend inside the finger came up with something. There were three men. Covert intel. Original black baggers, all under Creedy.
Alan Percy, Robert Keyes, William Rookwood.
And the day after the St. Mary's outbreak, Percy gives his Beretta a blowjob. Keyes dies in a fire.
Rookwood goes missing.
Bloody coincidences are making me sick to my stomach.
Rookwood. How do I know that name?
Holy shit. He must have had a hidden trip and has fired at the finger. How do you know it was you? What do we do?
I'm a cop. I have to know.